Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Yes.
Thank you. Mountains come out of the sky. They stand there.
I met Chris Squire in a bar, and I was working at the bar cleaning up, you know, after all these musicians had made such a mess and everything, and I was tidying up the place and glasses, cleaning the glasses, and Chris was still there at the end of the bar, soaking it up, drinking a lot of wine, I remember, and I went over and just said, hi, let's form a group. He was a bass player, I was a singer, so that's how it started.
Yourself. You always live in life, never thinking of the future. Nothing really like going in front of so many people like that and performing live with a bunch of musicians who have a great high standard. So it's just a very enjoyable experience every day to get up there and perform for people.
We've traveled the world playing these songs, but we still love playing them and trying to get them right. But to perform them today was just like pretty wild, because it's a smaller sort of place, like a club.
Seen all good people turn their heads, you stand so satisfied, I'm on my way. I've seen all good people turn their heads, you stand so satisfied, I'm on my way. Queen!
further information, please visit our website at www.hardrocklive.com.